Everyone has to start somewhere.
My first real game, it was cold. I was really nervous. I was the youngest and the smallest.
Then one day, you're on your way.
Kicking 32 goals in one game, I realised then I wanted to take it seriously. But that oval, back when I was a kid, even today, still holds some of my favourite footy memories.
You never forget the moment or the place. Local government provides great places to start.